Let's begin our meditation. Softly close your eyes and relax every part of your body, beginning with the muscles of your face. Then relax your face, neck, shoulders, arms, chest, trunk, and legs. Make sure there are no signs of tension on your forehead or across your shoulders. Stop thinking about the things of the world. Feels as if you are sitting alone in the world. Create a feeling of joy and spaciousness in your mind. Feel that your body is an empty space without organs, muscles, or tissues. Gently and contently raise your attention at the center of the body. Gently imagine a shining sun at the center of your body. If you find that you are not sure about the location of the center of your body, anywhere in the area of stomach will do. Rest the mind at the point which gives you the strongest feeling of well-being and certainty. The point where you feel content to rest the mind continuously. Imagine your bright object with a light and gentle attention as continuously as you can, for as long as you can, without letting your mind wander anywhere else. Imagine with a soft and gentle attention, an attention so soft that it is like a bird feather floating down to settle up on the surface of some water. Floating down so lightly that it doesn't even break the surface of water. Such is the gentleness of the attention. We need to imagine our bright object continuously at the center of our body. As soon as you realize that your mind is wandering, always bring the mind back to the center or inside your body and continue as before. If you use too much effort, you will find that it keeps the tension in your forehead. If you are to relax about your visualization, you will daydream or fall asleep. Use your intuition to keep the right balance, and it will allow your meditation to go further and progress continuously. See with your mind, not with your eyes, and relax. If you find yourself interrupt by your thoughts, notice the thoughts, but don't allow the first thought to continue into the second or third. In the same way, if you pay no attention to your own thought, just observe them, and the train of thought will never get the chance to arrive. Eventually, the mind will become familiar with the center of your body and stay there more than wonder. The image in the mind will become clearer and brighter. The feeling of well-being in the mind will become stronger. The number of thoughts in the mind will decrease to the point that there are no remaining thoughts. Eventually, the mind will come to a standstill at the center of your body. At this stage, the shining object will connect firmly in your mind and is seated at the center inside yourself. Joy would arise with continuous observation. Continue to observe the bright object inside yourself at the center of your body. It will give way to a succession of increasing experience of purity, brightness, and wisdom. All that arise inside yourself. Continue to observe the bright object inside your body as long as you can. Become an observer. Remain inside your body. Eventually, your inner peace will be with you wherever you go. Then slowly, gently, open your eyes.